All right, we're back to the fuck fest. Let's go. Scratch my fucking nose, dude. There we go. There we go. That's good. All right, now what bullshit you throwing at me? Pick up that loot. Try to save that shotgun blast for the yellow-bellied motherfucker. I just thought I was running. Of course. What? How can I read that right now? How? Fuck it. Night. Fuck you. I'm focusing. Oh my god, I hit triangle, but I was... No! Come on! Done. Night-night, bitch. Come on, motherfucker. Nope. Fucking tired of this shit. I'm not failing again. Come on. If I fail again, I swear to god, Bradley. No. Alright, where are we at? I'm scratching my nose here. Come on, man. Shit. Yeah, block that. I'm getting too into this. Come on. We got this. Okay. Come on. I keep forgetting about the goddamn melee reversal. Fuck you. Yeah, kill him. Fucking tired of this. Night, night. All right, let me pick this up, sir. Swing, bada bada. All right, drink. I don't know. Oh, there's not more. Jesus Christ.
And our dance begins.
And our dance begins.
Like my southern accent, you little prick. Little shit. Okay, let me pick up a weapon here, sir. I'll be right with you. I just wanna. All the weapons disappeared. Oh, that's fair. Don't mind if I do. Oh, okay. Pussies. What a bunch of pussies. Okay. Oh, this is some bullshit. I didn't expect all this, dude. This camp was only rated a 2? Are you sucking my... Are you serious? Let me shiv your friend! Oh, this is fucked, dude. No, this is. Let me show you something, dude. Alright, let's try to drink some wawa. Alright, that infuriated him. Alright, cheese it! Cheese it! Come here, bitch! Woohoo! Oh yeah! Let's get it on! Sugar, let's get it on. Come on, bitch. Whee! Da 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 da. Who lives in a pineapple under the sea? SpongeBob, fuck you. Peace. I'm doing this. I'm sorry, I'm just. Those are my comfort songs. Rocko's Modern Life. Rocko's Modern Life. Come on. You really shouldn't fight fair, dude. You really shouldn't. Come on. Dude, I should get a weapon. Why didn't I? Good point, Brad. But so fun to fuck this guy up. Look, oosh, 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 oosh. Okay. Okay, he's getting nasty now. Alright, that's it, you motherfucker. Where are you? Where are you? He's right here? Okay. Come on. Let me try that. Whee! Come on, bitch. You reek of something. Whee! Boom! Good night. Good night, sweet prince. Dickhead. That was actually pretty tough. That was only a two. I gotta watch this video again. He was only a two? Allies have not populated the camp. Cool. Jesus. That camp was rough. He earned his name. He was fucking hard, dude. I like that. That one's a good one. Hell yeah. God damn. What the fuck is this? Can I do this now? Ah, here we go. What's in here? Tractor, you're an idiot. He's so fucked up. Oh, God. I mean, I have exactly three, so why not? It's pretty cool, man. I like this one. I like this one a lot. I just want to look around. Shiv. Shiv. Do 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 do. Just want to see if there's any other yellow valves and shit, too. No, I don't need that. Definitely can take this. Why don't you guys pick shit up if you're my allies, you lazy fucks? My lazy fuck allies? Who the fuck needs you? Fuck you. There was one more. What, to get out of here? Probably. Out of water? Yeah, to get out of here. There's even water in here? Oh, a little bit. I'll take it. Okay. We're gonna head back through that one over here, see where this goes. Man, that fight got me, dude. That got me going. Fuckers. Man, when he said lots of fighting, I whatever. Yeah, he wasn't fucking lying. One thing I gotta give this game credit, when they say something, it's true. It's hard down there, man. It's hardcore. It usually is hardcore down there if they fucking say that. Alright, there's clearly scrap and an insignia over there, so what's over here? There's something here. Yep, I was gonna say, there's something here. You're not tricking me. I'm starting to get in these developers' heads. Once you play a style for so long, you start understanding how they think. These guys did not follow the regular predictable route that most developers do. What's that?
I found this photo recently. I don't remember the name of the band, but I do remember my ears ringing for a month. We used to laugh at the saying, rock is dead. I guess it's really true. Now, along with everything else.
They thought they had all the time in the world.
What the? I thought he was stuck in there. Like, ah! I thought it was like half a torso sticking. Oh my god. Good god, thank god that wasn't as grim as I thought it was. we're here. Oh, is this a peepee? No. Nah. Come on! Stop it! There you go. That wasn't worth it. There's something else here? But I saw an insignia. I'm tripping balls. Shit. What? Really? 30 times. 30,000 drops. What a weird little achievement they had there. Okay. Do 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 do.
There really isn't an insignia here, huh? Wow.
Need to fill up on water.
Shut up. Need to shut up. Foster's. Australian for water.
Come on. Nothing? You really fucking tricked me. I really thought there was an insignia over here. Okay, well, maybe... didn't see anywhere else to go. Oh, wait. Is this where I came from? Is it? Did I climb a ladder? I don't remember if I climbed a ladder to get up here. I guess I had to? Maybe you could... so fucking confused. Hang on. Yeah, it's not climbable. Just making sure there's nothing else. I hate that shit, dude. We almost have it complete.
It haunts me.
What's that? Ah. What the fuck did that do? I heard something. I don't have a fucking clue what that did. Oh, right here? No? What did it do? Okay, I have no idea what that did. What the fuck? I don't find anything soon. I'm gonna give up on this area. I think I've been getting a lot better at that, trying to make it more enjoyable to watch actually progressing, actually doing stuff. So check one more time. I have no idea. Fuck it. Fuck it. I can do this on my own. You guys don't need to watch this. What's in here? Alright, how do we get out again? Through here? See, it's over. Oh. Shut up. Fuck this. Why'd you move the car? I swear to God, he just moves it for no fucking reason. Shithead. It was hurting nothing over there, little shit. And I didn't turn this game off, so he just moved it just to move it. He's a little shit. I don't know why I back out all the way like I just do. Nothing? Alright, we pretty much cleared everything, so let's go to a green. Where's a green? Hmm? What the fuck is this? Actually, we haven't done this. Reach the war rig. Whoa. And there's missions starting to appear in Gastown. We can actually get to Gastown now? Jesus Christ. Alright. I mean, we almost knocked out all of those legend things and shit like this. I think I want to keep doing that. May not be the most exciting thing to watch, but I'm enjoying it. Oh my, yeah, 4. That was probably a 4 or something. Similar. That was pretty tough. This game's not dick around, man. Alright, this is almost over. There's a minute left. Where's Gut? Yeah, let's go to Gut Gash. See if we can do anything here. Plus, he's a lot closer to the stuff. At least I'm...
Our praises, praises, glory, holy, holy, holy.
I don't think I ever remember him doing that. That cracked me up. See, they're already saying, I bet he'd be no match. I'm badass right now. Such a beast. Okay. Let's go. What the? Storm shelter. Nice. Lots of shit here. And maggot farm. Shit, we should do that. Later, not now. I wanted to do this. Nope, nope. That's not what I wanted to do. I want to do this.
I'd wager if we destroyed these unholy camps of the Scrotus Horde. Around here.
Did not mean to do that. Alright, what the fuck are we doing? I don't know why I'm so erratic with the map. I'm sorry. It doesn't help. I have a fuck ton of caffeine on my system right now. How's my water? Shut up. You leave it on, resume for too long, it does that. Green story. So let's go towards the green. Just don't know where the fuck it's marking. Somewhere up here? What the fuck are you marking? Is this all the way up here? Oh my god, no. Green. Where the fuck is green? I see green check marks. I don't see a green mission. I'm gonna try to go to Twitch this weekend and try to resume. It's gonna be annoying for Twitch, but we'll see how it works out. Try to resume my game so I can get a ton of things done. Because Infamous got fucked up because the hard drive mistake that I made. I mean, you could understand. Well, I think people who know I'm not computer inclined, you know, should understand. I didn't think fucking doing that would wipe my hard drive. So I lost a lot of shit. But I don't want to give up my Devil May Cry. And it says, I'm just going to go towards the green arrow then. The green. Because obviously green is story. It's what we were taught. Alright, that's what we're going to do. Uh-huh. They add dialogue to you. I can crush your fucking people. Aw, oh, man. Yeah, here.
I'll repair it in no time.
I need drink.
Here, shut up. Shut up. Being a baby. Looks like he look at that. Would you fucking feed that face? I can't move.
Thank you, stranger.
He's gonna kill all of them. That's so fucking funny. I couldn't do anything. What a waste of water, and I have no idea what he said. God damn it! Get in the car! Get in the car! Come on! Hey! Hey! Shit! Oh, god damn! Hang on, there's food over there. I'm gonna eat it, and I'm gonna fight you. Is this a minefield? Let me eat this. Goddamn dramatic movie for eating. You fucking bitches. Oh, I'm gonna beat the fuck out of you, dude. You should have never got out of your vehicle. Your vehicle! Boosh! Hello. That couldn't have gone more fucked if you tried. Oh my god. What a starter. I mean, I don't know where we are. I actually did end the last video, right? So, oh, I'm sorry. Welcome, guys. I'm Ayato 666.
Might be able to roll up closer in this.
But if you're really in this part, really, you know that. But I like to be careful. You never know what part people join at, start at, find at. And I like to treat you guys like family. You deserve to be welcomed. This is the one that... Yeah, I don't understand this. Fuck this. Yeah, actually, I could eat some food. I could go for some dinner. Where'd that food go? Where'd that food go? Did it die? Probably. Man! That's fucked up, man. Stupid dramatic camera angle going, he's gonna eat! Alright, this way. Maybe. If you shoot at me, you're gonna regret it. You're gonna regret it anyways. Oh, there's a scavenging site, really? Cool. What we got? Anything here? Any people? What the? No, there's nothing here? Really? This looks like a scavenging site. Is this just his camp for him to chill out in? This looks like a scavenging site, but I guess it's not.
It looks like it's... Yeah, I guess it's not. Alright, or... Huh. It's just his camp. I don't know if it's up high or not. It's on the other side of this mountain, I hope. Alright, we'll follow this road, it looks like. Damn. Didn't expect it to do all that. Alright. You're the boss. You're the boss, Hoss.
Damn. I hate picking shit up.
A fucking hoarder of the game. Alright, come on. Hoard this shit. I don't know where you're hiding it, where you're fucking putting it, whatever. Oh, shut up. It's fine. Quit being a baby.
Whee!
Alright, where are you? Just going straight to that exclamation point. I have no idea where it's leading us either. None. Is it a storm? No, that's probably a convoy. Yeah, you can see the convoy tracks. Goddamn brain. This way? I'm gonna go in between the mountains. Probably regret this. I don't know why it chopped up like that. That was weird. It's getting bad. What the fuck, man? I might have to close this and restart this. May not have liked being on resume as long as it was. Why is everything getting all dramatic? Where the fuck are you leading me? So many questions. Okay, this way, still. I don't want to go fucking scrap. I want to know where to go. The next fucking story mission. Now, how do I get over there? I'm not wasting one on you. Oh, it's a... The camp. Shit. There we go. Where's the other guy? Yeah, fucking get him. Get the fuck out of there. Boosh. What's left? Can I, like, pull down the red barrel? Oh, he can. Oh, it doesn't work. I thought it would work a different way than it does. Shit. Really? Oh, come on. There you go. There you go. What? Does this main camp need to be taken over? I don't know. I'll get it. We really have not been scouting out at all, and really, there's been no repercussions because of so well. There's been repercussions, but I definitely thought it'd be more pertinent to use them. But I'm not wasting my time on that. No offense to the developers. I get wanting to have that, but that was something I hated about Hitman. They pretend to be more strategic than they are. It's just how it is. I get it. I get wanting to make you feel that way, but it didn't. It didn't make me feel like I needed to plan. This series is not about planning. Let's face it. Right, how do I get in there? Right there? I do declare? Yeah. Seriously, I should probably restart. It broke it for me. It broke it for me. Yeah, as soon as this clip ends, I don't even know if I should save, dude. Shit. it's obviously not happy with Resume right now. Shit. Well, at least it's on camera, so they can see it. Fix it. Yeah, that's the perk of SharePlay. It really is. Even though I do up the graphics, up the sound. I do as much as I can. I can add in text, picture. I do what I can. Get the fuck out of here. Just thinking, should I grab it and throw it at a crowd, you know? That was a lot closer than I thought it'd be. Hello. Ah! Boosh! Boosh! Oh shit! Oh, I thought I would be faster. Okay, I did. That was just stupid. What? Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on, fellas! Whatever, yo! This is bullshit. I feel like a fat kid, a fat kid. There we go. Oh, come on. Remember to parry so you don't die. Thanks, game. Hey, remember this? I'm hitting X like 500 times. Fuck off. Aw, man! Fucking bullshit. I'm holding X. I was preemptively doing it, trying to multitask. It didn't work. Nothing.
Think I got the black lung pop.
I know there's better ways, but I like using my double barrel. Okay, what else can we do? Yeah, this is just an optional thing, but... No, it's not like a back road? I thought maybe, like, or a back way? I thought maybe it would lead somewhere. I don't feel like fucking pulling the damn cans around just for... It's the longest possible way to do it. What is this about? To hold the war crier up? Yeah, probably. Shit, should have seen it earlier. But I didn't. Yeah, I could probably do that. Yeah. Drinking water, yeah. Oh, yeah, I gotta save. I'm gonna try to save. You know what? I should save in a different slot. I should actually learn from fellow YouTubers. Always wonder why they do it. I found out the hard way on Evil Within why they do it. And now I get it. But I still don't do it. Because I just don't like it. I think it's so fake. It like leads the way for you to play it on your off time. And I want to share the games raw with you. I want it to be a real experience with you guys and gals. I really do. And to me, that's the whole point. I want to share something with you. I want to have fun. Otherwise, I'd just be the edited channels that... existed. I don't want to do that. I want to do something different. You don't see too many raw playthrough channels. They don't have the balls. It's actually harder than you think. People think, oh, it's not that hard to just upload raw footage. Do it yourself. It's a lot more complicated than you think. There's a lot to it. What the fuck? Airplane! What is this shit? Mommy's always in the big plane. She kills the bad guys so we can be free. Hope she brings home some food. We're hungry. Rhonda, 4.5 years.
Things were getting rough all over. Not just in the killing zones.
Sorry, what now? Here, guys, I want to kill them. Where are they? How do you know? No one's here, mate. What the fuck are they doing? Where are they?
We'll find out on the next episode.
See you guys in a little bit. Okay, we reloaded. Should be better now. the glitches should stop. Whenever I see that downloaded thing come up, it really is. It's like it's telling you glitched out, so just turn your game off and start it back up. Or close the app and start back up. It'll help you out a lot. What's this red shit about? You see that? What is that? Oh, we didn't even have intel on this bitch. Wow. Yeah, we're not done.
I'm not done with you, Mithil. Come on, Mithil. Hey, Mithil.
Boop-a-doo-ba-doo. Yeah, I feel pretty accomplished, man. I finished up going home, which may not be an achievement to most people, but that game took me a while, and it was like a personal hell for me to beat. Loved the game, but it's just like anything and everything that could go wrong in recording went wrong. It just happens, you know? It was not the game's fault in any way, and I did not take it out on the game in any way. But I am not exaggerating. Every fucking thing that could have gone wrong went wrong. I just had so much trick editing. I just had to restart and do so. It was fucking nightmare, man. Loved the game, though. Awesome game.
Squotus! That's the bastard that gave me the mission in Grand Theft Auto. You son of a bitch!
Oh my god! Excuse me? Hang on, I just want to shoot your friend.
Oh shit! Shit chatter! Move! What am I doing?
Hey, let me see your shield.
God damn it. I wanted to see his shield. Come on, let me. Watch out,
maggots! Oh, Indiana Jones, I love you so much, man. Oh, I love the way that man thought in that movie. Still use it every day I play a game. It's like, oh, cool trick. Boosh. Fucking dickheads. Whee! You miss. Alright.
Yeah!
Yeah, I have to see how this game concludes. I mean, we know Scrotum Sack's gonna still be alive. I mean, that's a fucking gimme. So, I'm assuming. I don't know. Alright, give me this. Yep, yep. Uh-huh. And I wonder if I can put it right in the mist. Right in the middle, right there. Oh, that wasn't at all where I thought it'd go. Really? Really thought that would work. Yeah, I'm absolutely fucking still amazed. I mean, I know I've said it multiple times, but I just can't get over how fucking random the storms are. They really feel like real storms. This world feels so fucking alive because of how well they did that. It really is incredible. It needs to be experienced. Just the storm engine they made here alone, and there's so much more to this game. But just the storm engine alone, like, warrants a playthrough of this game. So fucking cool, man. Come on. Alright. Nope, not what I'm trying to do. It. There you can go. Really, I would think using that button or that weapon might help, but...
Whatever. Whatever, Max.
I was holding the fucking... I'm holding it. There you go. Alright, we finished one thing. There's only two insignias? Yeah, we actually haven't seen that before. Normally it's always three. I thought it was always like a preset number of three. Wow. Still haven't really figured out the meaning of these fucking things yet. Still have two bullets, so. Okay, there's nothing in there. Let's see if there's anything over here. Impressed that this isn't a glitch that I just fell through the world. It didn't. That's somebody who does their fucking homework and does their job. Nice. Some more transfer tank. Can I shoot him from here?
Cool.
Oh, cool. I didn't even realize we were that close to finishing that. Of course, now the last insignia will be really high and I can't get it. Allies. Yep, okay. Alright. Cool. What the? What's this? Go down there. Did I see an insignia? No, I just saw red, like, combined with something else real quick, I guess. I thought I saw an insignia, but I didn't. Yeah, I can't wait to see when people start playing this game, how fucking amazed they get. Especially from the lies that reviewers told. Oh my god, it's going to be hilarious. There's literally going to be hate comments all over the reviews. Because they obviously did not fucking play this game. There's no way, man. And I don't blame them. I mean, I'm not, like I said, I'm not ever validating it. It's fucking bullshit. It's their job. But how can they play 2,000 hours of game? They can't. Oh shit, I didn't even fucking throw in Sword Art Online came out as well. And Sword Art Online promises hundreds of hours of fucking entertainment. Of course, I watched the reviews. They did not fucking do it. That game is just bizarre. You are not gonna understand it the first time you play. If you've never seen the anime, no. Don't even try it. That game, the main character is so original, you're just not gonna understand the way he thinks unless you've seen the anime. And that's the whole pretty much draw of the game, is that you get to be that character. It's like, it's the best comparison. It's like being Luke Skywalker. When you fully know his full background, you know his full story, you know what I mean? That's what they created. They created the world of the anime for you to go back and fully dive into that character. So there's the insignia. Okay. I like there was actually a reason for that. And not just random bullshit. Okay, we do have enough, so we just gotta figure out how to get to that fucking container. Can I get it from here? Doubt it. We'll try. Nope. I got one shot left. Do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a go fuck yourself. Yeah! Cool. Oh. Had to. It was easy. Come on. Sweet. Oh, I got so much shit to do today. Trying to figure out what's up. Trying to figure out what to work on next. So many cool projects to do. I mean, you got retro projects. We got so much shit, man. I'm having so much fun. Cannot wait. Where the fuck is the exit? Where is it? How did I get in this shit? How did I get in here? What? How the fuck did I even get... Oh, okay. It's like, how the fuck? What am I doing? Let's just fast travel. No, jeet. Oh, jeet, jeet, jeet. I still never figured out where the fuck we're going. The story mission, I mean. I have no idea where it was trying to lead us. Oh, that's too many people talking at once. Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here. Okay. Uh-huh. Totally, whatever he said. Yeah. Wow, this place is fucking low. Low wanted, warning level, whatever. What? Jesus Christ. Alright, we got that maxed. Maxed. I love max. Max. Aw. Aw.
You will be maxed.
You are garbage, really. Maxed. We are badass, y'all. Alright, so let's check out the garbage. See if we can do this. Wow, I skipped this completely somehow by not doing... Oh no, that's a wasteland mission. That's a story mission. But I can do this. A grill for the warrior and a ramen. A bumpin' demolisher of great density? I almost said destiny. Unfortunately, it adds significant... to her weight. Increases her ramming power by 65%. Reduces head-on collision damage by 20. Weight heavy. It's gonna lower acceleration and stuff. Interesting. Let me see what the other stuff has to offer first. What's this? Ultimate V6 we can now get. I don't know what you're doing. What are you doing? Acceleration, that's it? Alright, yeah, do it. I mean, I was gonna do it anyways, let's face facts. I just wanted to know what the hell it was actually doing. Alright, tires. Ooh. Yes, definitely. Fucking do that. Sweet. Wow. That fucking killed our stuff. Now, where the fuck is this green? It's straight ahead? That's what it says. You're so full of shit. What in the fuck? It's Gas Town, really? That's why I couldn't find it when I went on it. Oh, my God. Okay, so we just need to get to Gas Town, so... Mark it. Is there anybody to travel to? On the way to Gas Town? Because we have Pink Eye, right? Yeah, fucking fast travel to Pink Eye. Fuck this shit, dude. Come on, load! I'm so used to the other hard drive. Loading this so fast. It's weird. Not a big deal, but it's just weird. Here we go. Armory project. Really? You fat. You fat. Real fat. Shut up. Shut the fuck up. I'll show you my legend. I'm sorry, what now? I don't even have enough to make this. Quiet. No, large stockpile. Say, Jay Gordor. My lady? Is this? No, I have none of it. What is the armory? Where is it? God damn it. It's probably where I was fucking going. What's this? Cleanup crew. I don't feel like fucking putting more shit on the map right now. Yeah, we'll do it. Just hang on. You should know me by now. I'm a fucking loot whore. What's this? The mark of death on you, waster. What? Mark, yeah.
Finally got it.
Out of trade. About time as well. Down to our last thunder sticks after the siege.
The fuck are you talking about? What's this? Track it. Okay, ladies. Stop sounding like you're having a heroin thing. It's up here. Why does this even exist? That's some stupid shit. Why does this even exist? You would think there'd be a reason that for that to exist. Not a reason for this one either at the moment. Wow. Come on. Jesus. What the fuck? My God, man. How much work we've done.
Pink Eye may be friendly now, but you don't want to be on her bad.
What the fuck? Shut up. Is this a track thing? It's not, right? Yeah, I just need scrap, which I had, ironically. Did you just say under Scrotus's nips? What the fuck did you... I'm out of here. Where's the car? Where the fuck am I? There's the car. It literally looks like a piece of garbage. I'm sorry, chum. I know you did a lot of work, but it looks like a piece of garbage. It blends in to this garbage... I marked the goddamn map. Guess because I fast travel. I was like, no, you didn't. You didn't do shit. You looked good. Oh, wow. Traction is better. A lot better. Shit. You scared me. Ladies? This way. Shit! That could have been the thingy-majigger that we were looking for. There's trees? Holy shit! Hello. How was your day? That's cool. Yeah, he's not a problem. He just ran into a rock. Again, a nice change of scenery. Shit, I was looking at the clock. Alright, we're actually pretty safe for right now. One more 15-minute session of today, and I'm gonna work on some other projects. Yeah, I hope you guys are enjoying what we're doing. I'll see you in the next clip. Thanks for watching.
Boy, horde approaches.
My finger point! My finger point!
Here we go.
That was fucking cool.
Oh shit, get out! Woo.
Like a rock, you can't fucking hit me. Like a rock. Come on, bitch. Come on. Cool. How much is this? I don't want a quick repair.
Just enjoy the beautiful day. Yep. It's a shit day, alright.
Son of a bitch. Look at all that crap. Why, man? It really does not like this hard drive. I do have a lot of stuff on it. Wonder if all the stuff on the hard drive is bogging it down. It's not actually the game's performance. On the other hard drive, I had no problem. Very minimal issues. Just point it out. Sorry, what now? What the fuck is flying? Wow, there's actually wildlife in this world? Oh shit!
Suck my piston, just suck it.
We're not gonna have to take anything out, are we? I just wanna go to the damn story. I'm scared. Fucking birds. The hell are we going? I like how I got reduced or increased traction on sand and now there's no fucking sand in the desert. Son of a bitch. Oh my god! Wow, I gotta go towards that, dude. That is a badass duster. Come here, you dusting bitch. Whee! Fucking love these things. No, come on, Duster! Alright, seriously, stop. Fix the car. We might die. We might die. Huh? Hold on, little buddy. What's up, fellas? Oh shit, a boom bug! Get out! I can't get out. I'm gridlocked. Wow. I can't? Oh, now I can. Okay. Oh, fuck! Holy shit! No. Jesus Christ! Wow. Do we have this?
This could work as cover.
Fucking bitch. How close are we to the damn story? We're just gonna continue on the story. You guys have watched enough. And let's face it, if you've watched this long, you really deserve to finish the story with me. I kinda did the YouTube no-nos. Oh, Road Warrior trophy earned. Nice. So I wanna make sure you guys get what you deserve. You watched this much with me, I owe you. We're gonna finish the story. Thank you for hanging out. I love the, wow, oh my god, this is the Road Warrior. This is the highway oh, that's fucking awesome. Where the fuck are we going? How do we even penetrate? Is that, okay, that's just oil fields? Okay.
Use the boost.
What? I don't like this. Wow, no change of scenery, my ass, reviewer. My ass.
I predicted your firing, and I move out of way, bitch.
You're not fucking hitting me easily. Huh? Where?
Fuck!
I do not dick around with storms in this fucking game, dude.
Shit.
Oh, of course. We're dicking around with a storm.
Really?
It's close. Please don't be a lightning storm again. There it is. Come on.
Really? Just fucking... fucking die, dude! What the fuck's even going on right now?
It's the eye of the tiger. Let's just head here.
Where the fuck are we going?
And I will see my own things once more. Most of all. I'll just think of the miracles I'll be able to perform with her.
I'm having trouble concentrating, buddy. Maybe shut the fuck up?
There's a quicker way. Here, from the outside.
Fuck! What the hell is that car doing? That car was moving on its own! Did you see that?
The storm must be nasty!
Shit.
I'm trying to not make it before they get a hit, man. Here we go. Made it.
Woo! That was nasty.
Stay put. I'm gonna look around.
Don't forget the outcrier. The race. People do forget here.
Huh? Excuse me, have you seen a man with a chainsaw on his head? I wanted to talk to him, see how he's been.
I wish you luck, but it's no use. Sorry.
That's a little bit taken out of the experience. You don't see the storm anymore. I guess that would be annoying to most people, though. I get it. I love the storms, though. I love them, man. I'm a storm watcher, though, man.
Oh, so cold.
That's good. Just go see the guy. I'm really impressed with your, I think your work on the cheater. I can go where I want to go, and I like that. It's a good job. The cheater's the invisible walls that we all hate. They did a great job here. There's not many of them at all. All right, jackass, get up. Punch him. Really? That's what you do?
Fresh meat for the grinder. Straight from the unforgiving wastes.
I want to join the races.
You don't inhale a cigar, so idiot.
You put your mark on it. Then I'll put you in the murder dome.
Fucking idiot. You don't smoke those that way. Let me show you what you do smoke
you
that way.
The blood and gut circuit for a couple of years. Survive it. Make champion. Then maybe I can start grooming you for a shot in the races.
What?
No time, Jawbone. I need to join the races now.
Okay. Maybe we can find a spot for a man of your, temperament. Yeah. In return, for a favor. A very dangerous, possibly suicidal favor.
Just take the sugar to my next door neighbor.
You see these?
Right.
These are lights. But they fade. And when they fade, I fade with them. But if a man, a very desperate man, were to fetch me some new ones, you follow me, Wastelander?
No. What the fuck are you talking about? Oh.
New lighties! Yeah! I want a lot of them! I asked them all! The gangbangers, the torpedoes, the Noosemen, but no one would help me.
You know why? Because they don't have the stones.
So you look like an idiot. It's because you look like an asshole. That's why.
I need Christmas lights. I need a lot of them. Get them all.
You follow this.
Okay.
And you'll get to the Underdoom.
I can't stop looking at the lights. You look so stupid, dude.
Bon voyage!
That's not how you say it. At all. Ah, I do not like that man. Alright.
Twinkly bag of lard puts you in the races.
First he wants an errand run.
Twinkly bag of lard. Well, at least even Chum Bucket thinks he's a jackass. That's why I like Chum Bucket.
Always someone's prize.
Huh?
Thankfully, people tend to their prizes.
Huh? Oh.
Most people.
What do you look like? What do you look like? Are you hot? What does she look like? Is this the girl? The one that we were working with before in a cage?
What
I wonder.
What are you doing here?
Well, yeah, I think I'm gonna take the... What? You won't go, little dim sum sum bitch? Okay. Alright. I don't know what we're doing. So cold. Oh, man. Me. Alright, I guess we're just gonna continue on.
Another cage.
Trying to get him to talk to her, but he won't talk to her. He knows her, but he's like, eh. Normal day for her.
Don't work here. Leave.
What?
That's what I heard. These Duggins are slow. They
don't. Oh, there's a, that was a very turnaround for no reason. Let's see if we don't die.
This is good news. We do the outcryers thing, and you're in the races. So the big chief is ours.
You know the place called the Underdew.
Oh, goodbye, my angel. I wish I didn't.
How bad is it?
We all dream of the Underdoom. Bitches. But to go there, the last stands with death.
I'm getting the big chief.
Jesus.
Please, Lord of Motion, stay our course.
I hate this place, dude. I fucking hate it. We gotta take shit out. We gotta. This place is just so fucked up. Bye-bye. I didn't even hit him. Really? Oh, nice. Is this a scavenger? Yeah, it is. Okay. Who's doing that? Did he just blow himself up? God, this place sucks. This is garbage everywhere. No change of back of scenery, huh? How did this fail to get mentioned? Fucking reviewers. Not only is this a change of pace, it's a change of driving, it's a... change of everything.
None who venture to the Underdoom ever return.
Road vermin don't scare me. No alternative.
Alright, fix the car. I'll like go fuck with this shit.
Wait here.
Oh fuck beans. What the fuck? How does he do that? Go, go, go! Get in there. And see you, jerkasses. You know what? You know what? I'm gonna fucking do something right now. It seems appropriate to do right. Oh, sideburners. Nice. They got updated. Now I don't remember where I was going. God damn it. I was gonna update that grill. Ramming grill, yeah. I don't have enough. I love my ideas. Fucking shit. Thank you guys for watching. Please like, subscribe, comment, share. I'm gonna save here and pretty much end my session for today. Still absolutely loving this game. I have not gotten tired of it yet. I'm pretty sure we're like 40 plus hours in easily. I love it. I uploaded as much as I can. Now I'm gonna start tearing up the missions. And we're just gonna finish it. And then I'll get to know what you guys like more. Completion, run, what. But let me know, guys. See you in the next one. Later.